Former beauty queen Niharika Singh is upset that her Miss Lovely co-star Nawazuddin Siddiqui did not take her consent before sharing their personal equation with the world in his memoir. She says, the way he has painted her image, it appears it doesn't mind disrespecting a woman to boost the sales of his book. In a statement, Niharika said, he obviously wants to sell his book and it would appear that he is willing to exploit and disrespect a woman just to do so. Experts from An Ordinary Life, a memoir that Nawazuddin Siddiqui has come out with, has revealed that the National Award-winning actor has spoken extensively on his personal life and relationships. One of these is focused on his bond with Niharika. He writes, for the very first time I went to Niharika's house when she opened the door, revealing a glimpse of the house, I was speechless with amazement. 100 or so it seemed, little candles flickered beautifully. She wore soft fox fur, looking devastatingly gorgeous, her beauty illuminated even more in the candlelight. And I, being the lusty village bumpkin that I am, scooped her up in my arms and headed straight for the bedroom. We made passionate love. And just like that, out of the blue, I began a relationship with Niharika Singh. A relationship which I did not know then would last for almost 1.5 years. However, Niharika is livid. IENS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.